The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a very beautiful hadith, safeguard yourselves from the hellfire by donating even half a date in charity.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hey, my name is Sugimoto. I'm from Chiba. Today I'd like to introduce one great project, that Nishikasai Masjid project in Tokyo. So we will have a new masjid in Tokyo. Recently, they started this campaign, and still they need a much donation from you. And this masjid, especially allocated in the very residential area where the many people stay, and now this Muslim community, they are growing. However, they have been renting one room, which is very small room, and they cannot accommodate enough number of people, especially for the women and the children. And they cannot do enough activities with that limited space. So now they found very nice place. The building is almost like brand new in Nishikasai. And then now they started collecting donation. Then this is a 3 stories building, and they certainly they can conduct the several projects, programs, like for children education and the culture exchange program with Japanese people, as well as of course the prayers. And it can accommodate 500, more than 500 people in this building, inshallah. So this is a Sadaqa Jariya. This is a continuous charity which we can carry to the hereafter. Even we passed away, this Sadaqa Jariya continue. Whoever wants to pray and get any education activities, those who donate will be benefited, inshallah, continuously, even after our death. So, brothers and sisters, please donate to this great project. And inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward you immersely, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.